also knew that by following the water, they could greatly improve their chances of being found.
We then scratched our plans of creating suicide at that moment and said, well, let's explore this. It's just ankle deep and needy and waist deep. And as it gets deeper and deeper, you get more and more excited. And it's still just broad as far as you can see water and really encouraging. And you know, eventually it's up to your neck and then you're going to swim for a very deep.
We have been swimming for several hours, and I was getting tired. And then he went to the flying tree, pulled me in, and I turned and looked up, and I saw a canoe. And I started screaming, and I was crying, and I was like, David, the real is real. And we were going to live, and everything was just